Hey guys, that monkey man back here for another video. In this video, I will show you how to make MT slash VC in my team 2K17, NBA 2K17, guys. Obviously, there's not too many methods as of right now because this game just came out. So obviously, you know, this is not going to be the most advanced method. But throughout the year, I will be making updates to this series. This will actually be a series on my channel. You know, how to make VC slash MT in this game mode. So definitely check out, if you all new, hit that subscribe button so you will get notified when I make new videos. So obviously the easiest way is by playing challenges and domination. That's going to be kind of like your solo challenge of Madden. Online, I think might actually give you some VC slash MT for winning. It looks like it does actually right here if you complete the Bronze League reward. So as you complete the different rewards, you will be getting some, you know, MT for it. So that's pretty nice. And then obviously you could just do the typical, which is buy MT. Oh, sorry, VC. So obviously the typical is to buy VC, $450,000 for $100, $200,000 for $50, $75,000 for $20, $35,000 for $10, 15,000 VC for $5 and 5,000 for $199. So obviously you can just buy it if you want, which EA, can you think about adding this into Madden? You don't want people to buy coins, add it into Madden. But obviously, whatever. Another way is by completing the collections, guys. As you can see, the collections level rewards, you get 25,000, 30,000, 40,000. For, you know, MT for completing these collections. So really do the collections. If you guys are going to grind on my team, doing the collections are going to be the best way to make a lot of MT. Because honestly, that's the best idea. Other than that, again, challenges, domination. I'm going to grind through the whole domination. And I recommend you guys do the same. So that's pretty much it for this video right here. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And remember, guys, I will be doing a lot of NBA videos this year. And if you guys have not done so already, go over to my gaming channel. And I might be uploading my career over there. But I have a Madden 17 franchise mode over there. So see you guys in the next one. Peace out.